What makes J.W. Anderson one of the most interesting designers at London Fashion Week nowadays? Let's find out.
I always find J.W. Anderson always makes you think and reflect about how women wear clothes and how we can play around with power and different things like that. I thought it was a very strong collection. I thought it was different from what I've seen before. I loved all of the glittery, more feminine touches, and I don't know, I thought it was good.
What makes J.W. Anderson one of the most successful and interesting designers at London Fashion Week nowadays?
He has a sort of bravery about his designs where he's not scared to go somewhere where you either love it or you hate it. And I think that's kind of the difference. And he does it sort of every season consistently as well. You know, he's never one to rest on his laurels. So, yeah, no, I think that's really what makes Jonathan, you know, one of the most exciting and now the most established designers.
There was something about the clothes that just really took me back to sort of my party times, my clubbing times, you know, the lames and all the sort of the tunic dressing and all the twisting and all the buckling, you know. For me, that was like, it had a little essence of the 80s, but of course he turns it around and he puts it into the here and the now, and that's what makes it really exciting.
I think what's so interesting about J.W. is that right from the get-go, with very few designers you see this, that their aesthetic is fully formed. And what I love about him is within that very strong aesthetic is he manoeuvres around quite a lot.